nature doesn't need people. People need nature. A strange but true fact, there are 12 times more trees on Earth than stars in the Milky Way, proving they are truly important to life. Human activities, directly or indirectly, are posing a great threat on the air, water, and soil of our nature, our Mother Earth. Some of the major ongoing threats are ocean dumping, dredging, ozone depletion, plastic pollution, global warming, and many more. Well, you'd be astonished to hear, but there are just two simple steps following which helps in conservation. These are recycle, reuse, and reduce, and cut down on what you throw away. We can relate these both by reusing common household waste items into the planters like colanders, tins and cans, disposable food containers, old boots, coconut shells, and many more. Plant a tree. Trees provide food and oxygen, help save energy, clean the air, and help combat climate changes. Basically, with a green vision, we can upcycle everything. One of the first conditions of happiness is that the link between man and nature shall not be broken.